stars and every creature in the sea and on the land. He said, let there be, and his word was sufficient. When Jesus walked upon the earth, his power showed through mighty works. He healed the sick and caused the blind to see again. Sometimes he touched, sometimes he prayed, but when a man was brought one day to ask for healing, that his body would be cleansed, Jesus said, arise, and his word was sufficient. Inside a garden full of gloom, two women wept before a tomb. Their brother Lazarus had now been dead for days. Jesus said, take the stone away, lifted his eyes, began to pray, then spoke three words that echoed through that place. Lazarus, come forth, and his word was sufficient. Jesus, the Word made flesh, was buried in the ground. Would God accept his sacrifice? Would his atoning blood suffice? He left no doubt when 3 days later he walked out. He's the living Word, and his word is sufficient.
The word is sufficient.